AI mode just made resellers the new gatekeepers, and your brand out of frame. But here's how to fight back. One, think marketplace first. Our research shows eBay appears in 86% of AI mode product listings, while even major brands get buried. So treat marketplace listings like your homepage. That means standardized titles, full spec sheets, and clean, high quality images. Two, build and protect public review signals. AI mode rarely surfaces products below 4.1 stars, and under 3 stars, almost invisible. The move, drive reviews after purchase, respond to negatives, and don't fake engagement. Yes, AI mode knows. Three, get your brand discussed on Reddit. Reddit appears in 97% of discussion blocks. AI mode uses it to decide what's credible. So show up where customers already are, seed real usage conversations, and don't astroturf. It shows. Four, on YouTube, prove, don't promote. Nearly half of product cards include YouTube reviews, but not ads, evidence. Publish walkthroughs, hands-on demos, and side-by-side comparisons. Let people see the product perform. Five, treat your website like the reference point, not the sales floor. In our research, Apple.com showed up 21 times. eBay showed up 585 times for Apple's own products. So the takeaway, now your site informs trust, but likely won't get the click. Keep specs, warranties, and product data authoritative and current. But plainly, your homepage isn't where discovery happens anymore, at least not in AI mode. But your brand still matters, just somewhere else now. The move is simple. Optimize the ecosystem around your site, not the site itself.